All right, guys, this is exactly my point about how disgusting people are. It's in Colorado, you got a bunch of Red Wings fans, and the kid holds up a sign, "I will do the gritty for a puck." Why would you allow your child to even do that? You're like making yourself look horrible and desperate all for a puck? Go fucking buy one!